sitting on foot from here. Let's go.
Mura, keep tight. Status.
Storm's giving us hell.
Do you have a visual?
Not yet.
Keep moving then.
Approaching target location.
Get down.
Kind of fucking place is this?
Satellite gives us a 10-minute window.
I can't get a visual.
Send in Diaz.
Copy that. Diaz! Showtime!
Yes, sir.
Speed's over 60 miles per hour out there. Sure your frisbee's gonna work in that storm?
Wings up.
Yo, Sam! Sam!
Jake?
Yeah, man.
Damn, man. You made it.
Yeah. Sorry that, it's been a... Well, I'm here.
Man, come in. Come in! Oh, boy, you are dusty as hell. What, did you walk here from the coast?
Nah, just the bus depot.
Well, we definitely need to get you cleaned up. Spare room's in the back here.
I'll bet.
Make yourself at home.
Thank you, man.
You want something to drink?
Yeah, some water would be great.
I got you. Can't believe after all this time, I'm sharing a roof with Sergeant Commander Jacob Diaz.
Hey, easy, easy, easy.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Here. The seat's a killer. Thanks. Oh, it's, that's just leftover hardware. It's been decommissioned. Thank you.
Yeah. You good?
Yeah.
Thought they gave you the all clear.
They did. But I don't know. My, my memory's still a bit blurry.
Damn, Jake.
I remember you, Seb. It's my time in the service. It's still a blur.
All right, well, if you're sure you're okay, then I got you this, as promised.
Hey, you really came through, man. I appreciate this.
They don't hand these out to just anyone, so I need to know you're really okay.
I won't let you down, Seb.
All right.
Hey, I'm excited we get to work together.
Hey, that ain't all. Finally get rid of that old cell phone of yours. This is your new Silvercorp approved lens. Should automatically transfer your data from your old cell phone.
Now, this is cool.
All right, come on.
Can't be late for your first day, Mr. Security Man.
What, right now?
Right now. Ooh. Welcome to Red Rock.
Man, is it always this hot?
You'll get used to it. Sort of. Not really.
That's the Ultra Terminal up ahead. It goes directly to the factory.
Listen, man, I appreciate you letting me crash and getting me into Silvercorp.
Dude, I was stoked to hear from you. Can't believe after all this time our folks are still neighbors.
Everything changes, but nothing changes.
Last time I saw you was when you went off to join the military.
Feels like last century. So you like it here with these walking speed cameras?
Oh, the cop bots? I mean, sure, why not? Machines do everything else for us. Plus, they're made by Silva.
You say that like it's a good thing.
Everything the guy touches turns to gold. He's the reason I came here. I've been a fan of his since he sent his mom into space.
You know, you sound like a recruitment poster.
Look, it worked out for you. I got you this job. Excited for your first day?
Gonna be different from the military.
Hey, it's not all bad. They won't have you eating rations out of a tube.
We're the lucky ones.
The robots didn't take our jobs. Yet.
So this is the sparkling new Ultra Terminal.
And they say Red Rock City's stuck in the past. You catch this thing daily?
I told you, they ain't giving me a silver car. Yeah.
Well, it sure beats the bus I copped to Red Rock.
Ah, yeah, they're way faster, too. I gotta head to exterior testing. Access card gets you through. Orientation usually starts from over there.
Good looking out, man.
You got this.
Affirmative. I'm waiting for him on the other side. Jacob Diaz.
Reporting for duty. Just got to town this morning.
I'm Carrie Rigby, head of security.
It's a pleasure to meet you, ma'am.
And you're late.
Well, I got here as
soon as... it. Let's get you started.
Copy that.
Destination Penn will show up in your lens. We're headed to the security office.
Understood, Miss Rigby.
I go by Rigby. Your duties will be fairly broad. You'll be required to follow orders. I dread the thought of putting you in the field. Destination pin is in your lens.